A company contracted by NASA to take supplies to the International Space Station launched a test rocket Sunday. WCAV reports Antares was the biggest rocket ever launched from Virginia.
The Antares moved smoothly through its two stages and achieved orbit, drawing applause from those watching in the control room. Officials say the mission is a success.
The unmanned rocket blasted off from NASA's Wallops Flight Facility in Virginia, but WTVR reports liftoff came after two delays.
The rocket was scheduled to launch last Wednesday. A glitch pushed the launch back to Saturday, and high winds moved it to just after 5 p.m. on Sunday.
Antares is made by a Washington, D.C. spaceflight company called Orbital Sciences. It has a $1.9 billion contract with NASA for at least 8 resupply flights to the space station using its cargo ship Cygnus.
The company is aiming to launch a rocket carrying its cargo ship this summer to dock with the station. If successful, they want to make the first of 8 contracted deliveries in the fall.
NASA TV reports Antares had some special cargo on board this test flight.
Antares also delivered to orbit a trio of PhoneSat nanosatellites designed and built at Ames Research Center to showcase the ability to launch and deliver to space low-cost, easy-to-build satellites.
Orbital Sciences had a lot riding on the successful liftoff, which NBC reports marked a critical test flight of a new commercial launch system. The company's executive vice president said the company has invested more than $300 million developing the Cygnus spacecraft alone, slightly more in the rocket itself. The launch was visible all along the East Coast from Maine to South Carolina. For Newsy, I'm Katie Brennan, multiple sources, a broader view.